Welcome to our channel. Today, we are going to introduce you the making progress of the sample.
Here, we are measuring the size of your product.
We'll mark the start and end points, and each side will leave 2 centimeters more.
Because there may be some loss in clipping. We saw the edge of saw cutting. After that, we will cut the fabrics. Generally, we measure and cut samples ourselves. Workers are adding zippers to this sample. We will take the cut fabric to special workers for sewing.